little hack, you don't really have to cut the foil. You can use the heat from your hands and you can just twist that caps off just like that.